With modern life being a hectic whirlwind, it can be nice to hit the road and escape it all. In fact, nothing beats being on vacation with good company, whilst having the comfort and convenience of home life. One of the most popular ways to do this is via a motorhome. While there are a wide variety of motorhomes currently on the market, if you're traveling with large groups or want to travel in luxury, a class A motorhome would be the best option. This guide will be looking at the best A-class motorhomes on the market today and how to choose the correct one for your specific needs. The 2020 lineup of the best Class A motorhomes. The Newmar Dutch Star 4369 review. As the best-selling Class A motorhome on the market, the Newmar Dutch Star is our top pick, and it is not hard to see why. A simple look inside will tell you everything you need to know. The Newmar Dutch Star is a luxurious Class A motorhome that is built to an exceptional standard. In fact, Newmar pays great attention to detail on all of their vehicles. As such, they are some of the priciest RVs that you can find. Some of the custom-designed Class A motorhomes have been sold for over $1 million. Alongside its fantastic build quality, the motorhome has great mileage. In fact, it gives 11 miles per gallon, which is impressive for a motorhome of this weight. The Forest River FR325DS review. It is rare to find Class A motorhomes that are small in size. With that said, there are a couple of choices, with the Forest River FR325DS being our number one choice. This is a Class A motorhome under 25 feet long, but with enough space to still offer comfortable living. As the best Class A motorhome under 35 feet, it even has a slide-out king-sized bed. In regards to mileage, it gives 8 miles per gallon, which increases to 12.5 miles during better conditions. Holiday Rambler Navigator review. Are you on a budget? The Holiday Rambler Navigator is the one for you. The motorhome offers the usual comforts of a Class A, but at a fraction of the price. It offers excellent comfort and great value for money. Although it is a relatively cheap Class A motorhome, the Holiday Rambler Navigator has all the comforts of your regular home, while allowing you to travel with class. Fleetwood Discovery 39G review. If you will be traveling with your family, you may want to check out the Fleetwood Discovery 39G. In fact, it is a great Class A motorhome for kids. The reason we like it so much is due to the impressive sleeping arrangements. The RV has 7 areas for people to sleep, which is much more the typical maximum of 4. The unit also comes with a range of helpful utensils, like washer, dryer, and dishwasher. Coachman Murata 35BH review. From one of the fasting-growing manufacturers in the space, we need to mention the Coachman Murata. Available in 3 different paint jobs, we love the look of this motorhome. It has a unique angle dash that gives the driver a superior vision of the road. It also has cameras just above the tires to see oncoming traffic. These two features make this one of the safest Class A motorhomes. You'll get 8 to 9 miles per gallon with the Murata 35B, 7.5 with a tow. The interior isn't the most luxurious when compared to the Newmar Dutch, but this is a reliable motorhome that can be found at low prices. Conclusion. We hope you have enjoyed reading this Class A motorhome buyer's guide. With such an array of motorhomes on the market, it can be difficult to pick just one. Before making your purchase, it is wise to read all available information. You should make a note of your exact requirements. You will need to figure out the space needed and how much you're willing to spend, among other things. By reading through this guide, you should have a good idea of which motorhome is the correct one for you. Thanks for watching. To see the full review, please visit us at www.reviewster.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel to see more reviews. Thanks and have fun out there.